And let's do another run. This will be my PB run, hopefully. I don't know if that's fast or not. Oh, that's a weird camera angle. If anyone can get jumped now for Al. What the heck was that? What's this dashing? Room doesn't matter. Like, it's gonna be minimal. Time save. Song some not like 10 seconds. Is that right? Yeah, that's right. Why can't I get that sewer jump on my 80% runs? I could have gone on that rotation. Oh well. I think I gold split Bazaar. .2842 is my PB, but hopefully I'm gonna beat that. I messed up a lot on the sleeping subcon. I also messed up on Skylight. Oh, sketchy. I'd go with the left route there. Oh, okay, that was risky. If I can keep close to my PB up the sleepy subcon, I'll be okay with that. Like, I wanna have at least a sub 26, I think. I think that's what I'll be happy with. Down on the Mafia. I don't want this category to be such a grind. I'm still not sure if I want to do old timepieces. So dashed. Oh, well, you can bonk off those, really. Okay. Coolio. Oh, he actually hit me with a can this time. I swear they get better with aim. Point 0.9. Fast, slower. If I do moon with the normal strats, I can probably godspeed that. These two splits are possibly the two splits with the most potential loss. I'm not gonna make that. I knew that as soon as I jumped. Probably not gonna make that either. Okay, do it normal. One more time. That's the point. I'll have to do it normal now. I'm going off health. Ah, no. I'm not too salty with losing 25 seconds there. I gotta be honest, I'd rather lose 25 seconds there than anywhere else. It's a tough jump to do. Moon is also a tough one to do. I'm gonna play it safe. Safe and boring, get an easy gold split. I like doing that jump, it's fun. To be honest, my original goal was like 26. Oopsies. That's good. Okay, that gives me a little bit of leeway with that sub 26. I want to turn my lights on, but it's on the other end of the room. Gallery. Not Skyline. Skyline I can save some time in because of the mess up with the jump. If I mess up twice, I think I should just go on and do the normal way. Because I've already lost a lot of time to difficult jumps. Gotta get the free roaming. not miss the timepiece this time. I don't trust ropes. I can also save time in Curly Curly Tail, obviously, because the cats kept slapping me off. Why did I jump that way? Okay, whatever. Come on, get it. I hate this jump. Yeah, no one here. Screw it. Normal way. Here you go. I think I should just do it the normal way, because the jump's not worth it. I tell you what, it doesn't give me a lot of time to get the sub 26. Twilight Bell. I don't remember this one. I think I say this every time I come to it. I generally can't remember Twilight Bell. Oh wait, yes I do. It's the one with the Dweller's Mask. And then Curly Curly's windmill. I think I need to go 2 to the right with the hats selection. Ho ho! Whoa. Okay, that was weird. think this is the main reason why I don't want to do all acts or all timepieces. I hate Act 2, or Act 3, whichever act this is. I'll change to the snow? No. I can change snow later. Take care, kid. I got. I don't know where the cat is in this like area. Okay, that's giving me a little bit of breathing space. Oop. Got a little bit disoriented there. Heck, I might be able to get sub 25. But I want to make that a goal though. Oh, we'll see. Roughly in this section. I think it's more to the left. Okay. I've lost all confidence in that jump. Thank you. to... I don't want that. I don't know, this run's weird. I find running this weird. Because it's not... It's not any of this then, it's not old timepiece, it's just... It's just really weird to run. Because it's so short. And I'm used to having this quite a long run. I hesitated. Yeah, this is gonna be a good run. That's a PB. Question is though, do I go for a sub 25?